She is a Bluetick Coonhound, and she is actually the sister of Smokey 10. And Smokey 10 was once the mascot for the University of Tennessee, but they used different ones as the dogs get older. But anyway, she is the sister. So mom and dad really don't have any other behavioral issues other than they just want to get some basic obedience in her. And being a coonhound, she can take off pretty easily and use that nose to get away from him pretty quickly. So we're going to make sure that they get that recall that they need. So right now what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you what she does know, so that over the next 14 days we're going to be able to track her progress, and you're going to see how much of a rock star that she's become. All right, Neyland, come. Neyland, come. Come. Good. Come, good girl. Neyland, sit. Neyland, sit. Good. Sit, good girl. Good job. Neyland, place. Neyland, place. Come on. Place. Place. Nope. All right. Neyland, heel. Neyland, heel. 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 Neyland, come. Come. Sit. Neyland, sit. Sit. Neyland, down. Down. So as you see, we've got a lot of work to do, but we're going to go ahead and get started, and we'll see you back in a couple weeks. Thanks. Good job, Neyland. Good job.
Wish that I was on old Rocky Top down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke on Rocky Top, ain't no telephone bills. Once I had a girl on Rocky Top, half bear, the other half cat. Wild as a mink, but sweet as soda pop, I still dream about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for a moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top, reckon they never will. The corn won't grow at all on Rocky Top, dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all the folks on Rocky Top get their corn from a jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for a moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top, reckon they never will. Rocky by far. That's why all the folks on Rocky Top get their corn from a jar.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
About that.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for a moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top, reckon they never will. Corn won't grow at all on Rocky Top, dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all the folks on Rocky Top get their corn from a jar.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Rocky
Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. About that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for a...
Neyland, and I'm her dad, Tanner.
I'm Allie, her mom.
And we we have a great dog, and we really just needed an opportunity for her to gain some confidence and a little extra obedience, because she's very friendly, and when people like to pet her, she obviously looks like a pretty famous dog. we want her to be able to handle that with maturity and be the polite dog that she is now. And you want to talk about our experience?
Yeah, definitely. So Jen was our trainer, and she took really good care of me. She had a lot of fun. Her confidence is just, she was already a very confident dog, but they polished her up a bit, and now she's healing and obeying very well. And we're just so excited to get to have her be a larger part of our lives and get to take her everywhere. So we are super excited to take her home, and we're just highly recommend, and we're so excited.
The value is just something that you're not going to find anywhere else.
Yes, I lost my little darling. The night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz. I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee.